with how many people actually care and love us. You can have numerous sisters, loads of brothers, unlimited friends, previous lovers, dozens of cousins, but you only get one mother. My mum had two baby daddies, that's excess baggage. Still, she had a dream that one day she could still get married. In the meantime, knowing her self-esteem was damaged, I said I'd take her to the Lake District, but then surprised her with Paris. And that was a little appreciation for all that she's done, cause for 15 years, she struggled to cope and manage. 15 years, I used to ask where dad is. She was scared to tell me cause they broke a thumb at my uncle Gary's. Birthday, took her out to Vermilion. Her dad just died, so we talked about where we gon' bury him. He left some money behind for my mum and Jillian. And 7 days after that, her uncle died from Middleton. Jesus, you couldn't even write this shit. Chances, two brothers dying in the same week, like one to a million. Me stressed out, I flew out to the Dominican. I was there for 2 days and got a call from my auntie Jillian. Phone dropped to the floor, I didn't wanna hear anymore. Sun, sea and sand, didn't wanna be here anymore. It was only the previous night that I said to my father-in-law, I don't know what grieving feels like, no one died on me before. Picture the scene, 29th of February 2016. My mum gets a knock on the door, round about 9:15. She opens it up to her brother, and he asks, how have you been? And then he walks in, her sister's upstairs in the bath. He sits down in the living room, and starts a casual chat. 10 minutes goes by, my mum's probably smoking a fag, and suddenly he whips out a petrol bomb from the bag on his back. He sets it alight, then throws at the floor. It explodes with a bang as he heads for the door. My mum's trapped in the fire as it spreads up the wall, spreads to the ceiling, over the chairs and out in the hall. My sister hears loud screaming, she jumps out of the bath, out of the bedroom window, naked onto the grass. My mum's on fire, she makes it to the garden path. The dog is upstairs barking, he can't get out cause he's trapped. A helicopter comes to the school to airlift my mum. My emergency flight home is taking 3 days to come. The police put out a manhunt cause he goes on the run. It's national news, Daily Mail, Mirror, even the Sun. It's Thursday the 3rd, when I came off the plane. My mum died that night, we never spoken again. If you can hear me now, I just wanted to say, I love you, Mum. Hope to see you again someday. And I just can't wait.